right, hello, welcome finally to the Evil Within. It's about damn time. I got to play a little itsy bitty piece of the Evil Within at E3 this past year, and ever since then, I've been pretty much just eagerly awaiting the final release. Now here we are, about to play the Evil Within. Real quick before I jump into it though, with this new series, I did want to ask you guys, if you enjoy this very first episode, please be sure to leave a like. It will help tremendously. And with that, let's just jump right in. Got my nice Baja Blast.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Great. Wonderful way to start with a mental hospital.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124.
Guy's like smiling about it.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimonis on a Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
Uh-oh. We got some rumbleage going on the controller. Did you see her reaction? She didn't even care. Like, she had no reaction to... She had little to no reaction to the radio flipping out. Oh, look at her eyes.
Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Uh-oh. The junior detective's got some... She's got something going on with her. I don't trust her one bit. She's got, like, no emotion going on either. Damn, look at all the cop cars. And an ambulance.
What do you make of it?
Connelly. Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Bye, you weirdo officer. Oh yeah, look at that. Those driplets on my back. Oh yeah. An emergency call. Three detectives show up to the mental institute. You would think that they would be like, someone looking out up there. You got a perfectly good opportunity to... Well, there's a light on over there. There's also a light on up there, too. Excuse me, junior detective. The real detective is coming through. Oh!
Rain is gonna wash away any evidence.
What an excellent observation, junior detective. I think you're in line for a promotion. Am I going in alone?
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp.
Oh. Oh shit, I see blood right there. Oh shit, I see more blood. I see a lot of blood.
Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked, Judy Detective. You're not in the lineup of what us real detectives are. Oh man. What the fuck was that?
Did you hear something?
Well, yeah, I heard that loud, you know, crash. Other than just,
someone,
you know,
alive in here.
Oh, I was gonna say other than a bunch of dead bodies all over the place. Was it? What? Whoa. All right. What's that all about? Oh no, the receptionist. Oh, and the lady in the back, and oh man, they're all dead. Who did you find alive over here?
Are you injured? What happened here?
What in the world?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
Ruvik.
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
All right. Just take a look at this. This is exactly how that scene is playing out right now. Is there blood in that person's coffee? What am I gonna see on here? I better not see some freaky weird like head shit where the guy's like, you know. Live feed, there's some coppers still.
What the hell?
Close enough. Word, oh shit. Oh. What the fuck just happened? He teleported from the monitor to behind me. Wait, did that really happen? Like, am I? I'm strung up, man. He got me real good. Oh, look at that little rat. Hey, little rat. You gonna help me get out of this mess? Where the fuck? Oh, no. We're not in a good way right now, are we? Oh! Aren't you pretty? Look at you. Where are you going? I need to get that knife right now. What the fuck? Hey, what are you doing over there? You chopping someone up? You just hack something off somebody? Hey! Dude. What the f- Oh! What you got? Oh, you got a head? That's an entire upper torso. It wasn't just a head. Where's he taking it?
I better get the fuck out of here, man. I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Jesus. Let me get that knife. Oh! Come on. Oh my god, my momentum is... Oh, yeah, here we go, okay. Thank god for that knife. Great. Right away, thrown into the fucking deep end with the butcher. Oh, Jesus, look at him. He's fucking working on the dude there. Oh, what? A little bit of blood on me. What the fuck? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Look at the blood. Oh, it's just like you can shower yourself in blood. Look at all that blood on me. Ew. That's fucking disgusting. There's so much blood on me. Yeah, I already got the sneaking down. Could I knife him in the throat or something? Take this guy out real nice and quick. What you got going on over here, man? Bye. What the hell? Oh, dude. You fucked him up. That's not my friend, is it? I hope that's not my friend. Ordinary keys. A key ring found in the mental hospital basement. Used long before. Okay. Oh, shit. He's coming back. Oh, shit. He's coming back. He's coming. Oh! What the fuck? That was weird. Oh, fuck! You cut my arm off? Oh, God! Oh, he cut my head off. There wasn't no question about that. All right, duty. I know now. I'm not gonna fuck around with him. Can I just sneak up to him like real, like while he's not gonna see me, is he? Go away. Yeah. I'm just gonna grab the keys right as you pass. Yes. All right. Oh, you got a nice intestine just sticking out right there. All right, I'm not going that. I'm not. He literally just sits back in that room and just kind of hangs out. He's not even doing anything. Is he gonna... Oh! was that? Oh, great. He's got more giblets and shit to play around with now. Ew. What the fuck? Is he? Oh, he's right back to work again. All right. Well, I'm out of here, friend. I'm sorry. I'm not staying here anymore. You already hacked me up pretty good. I'm not gonna have that happen again. Oh no. Oh no. He's not fucking down there. He's gonna come out of nowhere. He's gonna fuck me up real good. He's gonna come out of nowhere because he's not. He was right there. I walked through the door and suddenly he's gone. Great. Oh, look at this. What's that? What's that all about right there, huh? What's that? A trap? Trap that I apparently have to. I have to trigger it. Oh no, I knew he was coming after me. You better fucking run, man. Go, don't crouch. Are you kidding me? Just. Shit, he's behind me. I don't want to look back. Just go. Oh, what the fuck is this room? Oh no! He sliced me. Oh, he separated us. Oh my god. Oh my god, what did you do? Oh, what kind of torture room is this? Oh fuck, oh god. Oh, we made it. Oh, what the fuck is this now? Oh, there's so much blood and more giblets and shit. This is this disposal fucking area. Oh, it certainly is. It's just filled with blood and body parts. Oh, it's probably up his nose and shit. All the blood. Look at his dead body. Oh, man. Well, at least we got away from the big man, but now we're, like, limping. I'm surprised my shirt isn't, like, completely stained in blood after that. I just swam in a pool of blood and who knows what the fuck else. Fuck me. Right back into the gooplet. Oh, what is that? There's a lot of shit in here. I don't want to be in here. Oh my god, it's amazing how things have gone so downhill, like, so fast. Like, things went downhill really fucking quick here. What's there? It's a little room there. Anything in here? Anything in here? Other than fucking cockroaches and nasty gunk? What in the world is the point of this? There's nothing in there. Trying to trap me down here? There's a dude right there. He's not gonna jump up at me, is he? He better not jump up at me.
Where's the exit?
Where's the exit, you fucker?
Okay, he's not gonna jump up at me. He's just got a little old note here. Beside the locked gate at the far end of the sewer, there is a ladder which will take you to the old ward. If you can make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. Oh. Well, I'm sorry, Pally. Looks like someone poked your eyes out. That's a real shame there. That's barred up. And this is locked up. And that too is locked up. So it looks like I'm going into this creepy corridor little room that has flickering lights and a big ladder. Is this the ladder? This is probably the ladder they were talking about here. Oh, look how slow he's going. If there's not a jump scare at the top of this fucking ladder.
Don't do it. Don't do it. I'm warning you.
Nothing? A false alarm there. There's so many ladder jump scares, you never know. Like, I don't know when they're gonna pop out and when they're not. Boiler room note. Success, confirmation of brainwave synchronization. Oh, they're performing these tests. That man appeared. Oh, it's that creepy dude that teleported behind me and knocked me out real good. Oh! We made it to the ward! Congratulations! You are on your way out. Oh, what the? Get the. What in the world? Is that a little stool in my way? It's way too quiet. It's way too quiet. What's. Got a little bit of a leak there. No fucking way. No fucking way! No fucking way! No fucking way! He's back! Oh god, what do I. Is he just gonna prance around in that room? Oh! 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 Oh no! Oh no no! Oh no no! 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 Oh! 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 I'm in! I'm in! He's gonna. He knows I'm there. He knows I'm there. He totally knows I'm there. He totally knows I'm there. He's just revving up. He's revving up. He's revving up. No! 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 He hit the light.